flash backwards. What if we could? What if we could on our own?
The mind triggers an action.
What if we didn't have a choice?
The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told.
A picture captures a moment. A song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit. The world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action. Your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. A picture captures a moment. A song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit. The world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action. Your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. Here I stand, a full-grown man, assessing my future plans from the point where I am. My memory opens up and then it starts to expand, and aspects of life began to be reran. Normally I'm moving fast, no thoughts of the past keep. Now things from childhood are more vivid than last week. Recollections from my far and immediate past creep. Feeling partially sedated, or should I say half sleep. Had to sit down and think what's happening in my mind. How come my brain is now just recapturing the times? I can see my whole history. History and flashes of my prime. Clear visions of my existence are graphically defined. Nothing blurry or cloudy, they definitively come. Instead of tapering off, they continually run across my timeline, diametrically directed, manifesting quicker than my aptitude to process it. A picture captures a moment. A song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit. The world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action. Your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. A picture captures a moment. A song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit. The world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action. Your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. I can feel myself going back.
Going back.
I can feel myself going back. I seen it all and done it all without knowing that. When the trouble winds blow at me, I'm blowing back. How can all these thoughts navigate this fast indeed? 24 billion miles per second is the average speed. I'm still alive, I ain't dying, don't confuse the game. Life ain't flashing before my eyes, it's traveling through my brain. Building up my character to face a better foe. Preparing me for something bigger than I'd ever know. Some of my points of stress have not been honestly addressed. Can't be my best with dark moments. Subconsciously suppressed, the total sum of me is what I made it become. All categories of life consolidated is one.
All up.
You have to make your life do it, not do what it makes you. You have to take the world over before it overtakes you. It captures a moment, a song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit, the world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action, your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. A picture captures a moment, a song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit, the world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action, your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. The cause will soon materialize shortly. A couple of hours of thought to 5 years off me. Light strikes my eyes, I'm instantly energized. Within a matter of minutes, I looked and I'm 25. I smile when I arrive, celebrated all the way there. When I reached 22, I was wishing I could stay there. But I kept going backwards, looking younger in the mirror. Every stage that I entered played music from the era. It was beautiful as ever. I was youthful, I was clever. Didn't wanna move from it, cause I knew that it was better. I slipped up my teen years, now whether spoken or not. I feel that I'm going too far back, hoping it stops. Middle school, elementary school, no longer older. Now I can't talk, I can't even walk. I'm in a stroller, then back to the day of birth. Somehow I remember though, back into the belly, changing from fetus to embryo. Then a sperm cell exit in the egg in reverse. Then out of the memory of both parents I dispersed. Wow. Then I heard before I say how ungrateful that I had been. It said when you appreciate life, I'll send you back again. A picture captures a moment, a song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit, the world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action, your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. A picture captures a moment, a song speaks to the soul. A prayer strengthens the spirit, the world seeks to control. The mind triggers an action, your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told.
A picture captures a moment, the song speaks to the soul. The prayer strengthens the spirit. The world seeks to control. The mind triggers the action. Your life's part of the whole. The eyes can tell a story that the mouth is never told. Yo.